today, once again, we have seen that between Michel Barnier and our side, Iceland, Norway, and us, Liechtenstein, we seem to have a very open discussion, a very frank discussion, and as well a discussion which allows us to bring open questions to the table, talk about red lines and different possibilities. So I will return back home tonight with a good feeling in my stomach.